All right, guys, welcome back to another Survival Chaos. Looks like we are in Dwarves versus Goblin, Orc, and Human. Let's just go nice and slow. Let's see, lumber mill, that's nice. Gold mine, okay. That is really good. The siege engines are really good. These were okay. Against Goblin on that side. Ooh, these guys have the repair aura. Let's see. Do I want? What do I want? Does not have extra units going towards me. All right, let's go with. I don't think I've ever done these guys. Don't think I have. Let's do it. Oh, I should have been researching this. Ah. And so focused on gold mines and trying to figure out my bonus. And I didn't realize I wasn't going fortress upgrades. Though I probably should just go tier 2 right side, get these gold mines, and call it good. Might do that. Save up. Get one fortress, save up. Get these, this a tier 2. I like it. He's against orcs on the sidelight. Human is. So he sent extra units towards the orc. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, let's just do this. Get this tier 2. We do get the reconstruction aura, so I'm not worried, too worried. Just repair. Guys, focus the back line. Focus the back line. Human is upgrading their units a little bit. See if I can just attack that back line. Let's get fortress upgrades. So yeah, we are pushing these guys, but that's just because I want the gold mines. That's really the only reason. Let's see here. Red is not upgraded against me yet. That's okay. Yellow did a side lane. Yellow's going towards Goblin as well. I don't know if anyone's gone middle. Doesn't look like it actually. Alright, so I got both of those. That's nice. Could go super early tier 4 middle. That might just feed my enemies though. Yeah, he went tier 2 now. Get some armor. Unit armor. Lucky, you want 2 fortress upgrades. Just still tier 1 outpost, which is nice. That'd be very, very early tier 2 outpost if he did actually do that. I think I want to go tier 2 middle. No one else has. I mean, really. No one else has gone tier 2 middle. Let's do it. Must be that guy to take over middle. It'll take us a little bit, but we'll do it. Humans with magic. Which is nice for them. Not all too nice for us. Especially because humans, it looks like, went complete unit upgrades. 100% unit upgrades. Alrighty. Getting pushed back here, which is to be expected. I just wanted to get some loot. These gold mines going with gold. That is 50 gold every 70 seconds. Let's hope most of it would go towards me, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Well, it might be the case. Don't know. We'll see. Keep upgrading our units. Definitely have to go tier 2 left side. As soon as I do that, humans will. But if I don't do it, the humans will do it anyways. Gonna have to use tier 1 spell. Right side. Be fine. Just keep upgrading. I'm excited for this later. Shredder rounds as well as Mortar Barrage. Get tier level 4s on those guys. Again, we can take some damage. Because we do get the repair aura later. Alrighty. Let's go with that. Backline. Go tier 2 against the humans. You're so good late game thanks to these missiles. Missile launchers are freaking amazing. Later in the game. Like late game. Oh, look at that. Looks like we did overrun middle. Definitely took over middle. Okay, so that's good for us. Everyone else is still tier 1 middle. Or tier 2. Let's see here. Let's actually go Grand Hall. Win too hard. Which I think is kind of too late in the middle. That's okay. We'll just push through and then we will win middle again. That's all there is to it. Alright. Looks like our forces are still going to stay middle. That's nice. We will be taking this back, the gold mine back, here shortly. We're also pushing. Oh, look at that. I even have a lumber. Oh, yeah. I've bought 3 units. That's 150 gold. if even that. That is still doable. Arc is now tier 2 middle. Self tier 1 fortress. He's definitely gonna have to be buying units. Now tier 2 middle. Well, Orc is now tier 2 middle. These side lane guys are still tier 1. How am I supposed to farm off of you guys? Ooh, look at that. This guy's tier 2 base. Because he got the repair aura. Still tier 1 against me. Don't know what human is doing now. I'm just gonna get this fortress upgrades. Let's just keep going with them. Get it as soon as possible. Our bonus unit still hasn't came out yet. Hero. Oh yeah, we don't know what people's bonuses are yet. We haven't seen a single bonus. Let's see if he might have hero items. We'll see when he hits level 4. And if he has hero items. I think it's level every 4th. Levels, he does not have hero items. Alright. We are slowly getting pushed by the humans, but we're still in control of this, which is the main thing. Still got the neutral buildings. Giving us some extra nice, good extra gold. Want to do any of these yet? Let's just keep upgrading our main place. Might go hero middle, but they're not really that strong of heroes. They'll probably just die. But I think a tier 3 middle would be my best action. Try to keep dominating middle, keep winning middle. Wow, I really thought I was winning middle. I honestly thought I was. Looks like I was wrong. There's no fortress upgrades. I really don't know what he's doing. Probably, he might just be saving up. Like a tier 2, tier 3, tier 4 with somebody. Maybe.
Alright, who wants up? Alright, who wants up?
That is kind of some bullshit thing that I'm trying to do.
Right on, my boy. They cannot stop the return.
We had to buy a few units there. Not a big deal. Not a big deal at all. Protect the fortress. Not my barracks. Not my barracks. Thank you. taken a lot of damage. That's okay. Survive. Okay, we survived. We have the lumber mill. Actually, let's do this. Let's get our tier 4 units up. That's gonna be my goal. It's tier 4 units. Might just get ready to tier 4. Good tier 3, tier 4. That'd be nasty. Next time the humans push into my base, tier 3, tier 4. Tier 4 versus the tier 1 barracks. That would be kinda nasty. You're doing a lot of against the mark. Took a lot of damage right there. And he sent a hero. Ready? Some more armor.
Research complete.
Okay, let's save up. Show our bonus. Our bonus. Still no fortress upgrades. 9 units. Upgrading these units. Still no barracks upgrade. No fortification, I should say. Okay, well, he's out of units to buy. He's out of frontline units to buy. He's got another wave. What's this gonna do? What are these guys? Rockets, okay. Got 8 attack. He has a hero medal. Okay, I know that this guy just used 2-2. 2-2 spell on him. Let's go tier 4 on. Makes sense. Those blasters do a lot of damage. It's got 8 range though. It's kind of interesting. You didn't go scrap salvage. Not playing greedy. Oh yeah, so when we do tier 4, we'll also send an extra one. That first wave, so there'll be 2 of them. Should get that. I'm not going to. The orc's just in here. destroying Blue's base. Just fine. Do I wish it was me destroying Blue's base? Of course. But that was not how this game's played out. Not this time. Might use a 2-2 spell here. Finally got tier 2'd on me. Let's go tier 3 and tier 4. Left side. Can't let get everything.
All right, who wants some?
We gotta get something. Gotta get something. Let's just get our tier 4 units everywhere, and then we will continue researching after that. Let's take that. Kill the hero. Alright, so do not attack the hero. It needed to be upgraded too.
Full speed ahead.
Alright, gas low, tier 4. We got steam runners. That's his bonus. Because they are taking out
blue.
Darn it. that. We got the lumber mill, which is awesome. And the hero's going left side. That sucks for Orc. That really does.
For Lodoron.
Hero. Let's probably survive. It's a tank hero. Ready? Let's just increase our tanks. We are tier 4 everywhere. We're just trying to increase our wolf tanks. Siege engine. Get some regeneration. Might be able to kill this guy.
I don't waste my
time. I might counter send this guy. Don't think I'll get enough money for. Not right away, at least.
All right, we want the whole town is under attack.
All right. Have attack my main base. Barracks.
Our town is under attack.
Blasters. He went tier 4 unit 2. Yeah. It's like we're all tier 4 special units. all of us who are left are all tier 4 special units. Kind of funny. Gaslam was sent again. That is within ultimate weapon range. Gotta get ultimate weapon now, so I can defend if needed. Still tier 3 middle. I'm not gonna get that much reinforcements though. I need to send tank here. I need to have it. I'm gonna send that guy right side. Side and through my left side. That'll be fat hell on my left side. He's got an attack bot coming at him from that side. I I think I can go for some group. Prepare. Is getting a little low on mana. Not a lot, just a little. Just a little. Is he gonna send this way? Rexxar? Probably Blade Master. Okay, just Rexxar. Oh, because there's no hero. If there was a hero, he would probably send the Blade Master as well. Oh, there is a hero. We've got the attack bot. There it is. Attack bot 2000. It's good. It's just so strong. Missing K. I'll get strong as soon as I can stop sending heroes. Is now action. I just need fat Helga for the left side. It's Gaz again. Let's just focus down on this. I definitely need those two. Might actually be able to send all three of them. My missiles are doing great. Like passive damage to these things. Special unit. Oops. Look at that. And on both sides, Fat Helga's still alive. barracks are still alive, just barely. But just barely, it's still alive. I'll take it. Rexar is going to be coming at me from the middle.
I'll shake that right up.
Alright, now those guys are facing each other. Be a little reprieve from them. I have all geared up with fortress upgrades. South of Stop. Still have the Slumber Mill. So much extra life. This whole game. I'm so happy that I've had the one run next to me. I've already researched all of our missile launchers. Now all we do is need to get our villains a little bit better. Wow. Okay. Oh, look at that. We killed Rexar here. Let's get Thunderwave. And look at that. Get that. We just need to research and keep researching. We should get to clear his top wave here. We should be able to kill that barracks. Just thanks to our missiles, I think. And if we don't actually touch it, wow, he does have plus 9. Got really good units. Those missiles are doing some work. Okay, he sent out Rexar. Pretty good for him. I do not get that barracks. Dang it. Get that. Is Rexar hold against my two heroes on that side? Not the man. Maybe. He might hold it. Rexar did not hold it. That's a tier 2 spell. That one rocket brought Rexar back. Okay, my hero is still alive here. This hero is not. I'm still pushing in. Gastly's down there. Now he's got Rexar. Let's keep preparing. All of our stuff is still researching.
Research complete.
Having this guy here is pretty nice. Not the best hero, but the best heroes are not the best.
Why do you want it?
Because he didn't have a tier 2 spell. So he had it on. Oh, that's the first. Yeah, the dwarves don't have good, really that best of heroes. There's an attack bot right there. So you just gotta make up for it. Rockets and other things. No mana for an ultimate weapon. No mana for an ultimate weapon. I do have mana for an ultimate weapon. Again, this lumber mill right here has been doing this for me this whole entire game. It has healed up so much. Goblin, and Goblin's kind of in trouble. Okay.
Our allied hero has been slain.
That was to be expected. Killed 16 heroes? Wow. Bought 7. Okay, so Fat Helga, right? Probably Dwarf King too, Mountain King. I'll send the Technomancer left side. So that's 3, 4. Need 5,000 gold. I've almost got 4,000 of that right now, so I'm in good shape. Yellow was right up there with me. That's because he also has 8. He can also get 8 fortifications. I need 1,000 more gold. Get on out there. Go. I should have saved. Left side, but whatever. I wanted to make sure that attack pop did not get into my base. As I guess I'm redirecting everything. Attack Rex. Thank you. Aura and lumber. Look at that building. That's nice. You're gonna need more than gas, sadly. Hopefully not. You guys just don't die. Not that Helga. Do another. taken down. It's just the barracks. Got 700 life. That's all it's got. Get it, am I? Yes. That held up. Nice focus on that barracks. That is very true. That Helga was the MVP right there. Alright, now it's just kind of batting cleanup. That attack bot, I think. Okay, now I gotta defend. I got quite a bit of gold. I'll just send these two right side. Yeah, those two right side. Keep Fat Helga in case I need her middle. Still tier 3 middle? No, you're tier 4. Okay, so I'm definitely pushing middle. I just gotta defend this side. Still researching.
Come on, Shai Mura, this way!
Alrighty, here we go. Sent two heroes to counter their two heroes plus units. I think I got this in the bag. Killed 22 heroes. It's pretty good. Can't complain about that. Sending the Mountain King this way might have been a mistake, but that's only if he can actually push me back. Still researching this. Alrighty. That's definitely a game now. I send Fat Helga. No. I'll just wait. These guys push in. I haven't killed their base yet. I need that Helga to defend. So yeah, this was probably a mistake. But that's okay. I can still clear everybody with a tier 2 spell. Plus, I could just finish him off with that ultimate weapon. I could. I'm not going to. I send my two heroes out. Two heroes that are going to die here. Shot Ricket. No, Ricket's just dead. Kind of crazy. GG. Good game, Goblin. Good game, Goblin. That's so stupid. His units should be going up there. Let's continue to repair when I can. Just in case, you never know. This guy got a lot of pushing for me. Gonna kill this middle Rax. He doesn't have any heroes to send because Ricket's down there.
I shot the sheriff.
Send everybody. Alright, let's focus down that guy.
Let's focus
one at a time. Spot everything. Alright, that was good. I was worried for a little bit. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one. See ya.